When I was in the ninth grade, my father was in the military service. He was in the Army and was stationed in Frankfurt, Germany. While I was there, my dad attended university college and took classes.
Two of Wood's children also graduated from the university on the same day.
I got to hand both of my sons their diplomas when they were on the stage, and we always remember what an impact UMGC has had on my entire family.